Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we are going to be watching the Netherlands beat France. Yes, you heard it there first. You didn't hear it first, but yeah, same. Basically, I'm going to the club where I play my football, my amateur club, and there's a big ass party going on there, and we're going to be watching Netherlands France there. I'm just going to make a quick vlog about the experience itself. And we're just gonna have some fun, really. Like, it's just gonna be a fun day out, and hopefully we win. I'll be honest, I genuinely don't think we're gonna win this, but I really hope so. And it could potentially, Mbappe could potentially not play, that could do something. France probably still have the best team in the entire Euros still, but it's gonna be fun. It's definitely gonna be fun. So I'm either gonna be drinking a lot because we're winning, or I'm going to be drinking a lot to drink the pain away. So let's get straight into this and let's get to the amateur club. Hoeveel denk je dat het gaat worden vanavond? Nederland-Frankrijk.
1-0 voor Frankrijk.
Oei. Ja, zeg het in de camera, jongens.
Nederland-Frankrijk, 2-2. Makkelijk.
Wat denk je?
Nederland-Frankrijk, Nederland
binnen
2-1.
Jongens, Nederland-Frankrijk.
2-1 Nederland. 1-2 Frankrijk.
Realistisch. Nederland-Frankrijk.
Huh?
Nederland-Frankrijk, scoren.
1-2 Frankrijk.
Lord?
1-0 Nederland.
Yes. Nederland-Frankrijk, wat wordt het?
Ik denk 2-1 voor Nederland, man.
Ja? Nederland. It's gonna be 1-3-2 France, probably.
Mensen, abonneer.
Ja.
Ik wil gewoon een reacties hebben.
Nee.
If we win the tournament, I'm gonna put a tattoo of
Netherlands
of EK 2024
on my leg. It's done. Oh!
It's so fucking hot in here.
Ja. Hij komt.
Hij zit te jagen hoor.
Hij komt. Oh. Ja.
Wat doet hij?
Oh my fucking god.
Ik zie het wel.
Ik ga niet nemen.
Ja, niet joh.
Er is één goed van.
Er wordt geen schot, er wordt een paas.
Er wordt een weglos.
En een paas, let op.
It's so fucking hot.
We zijn er weer bij en dat is
ja, ja.
Op de bank, Dante op de bank.
Oh, oh.
Ja, ja. Komt-ie! Schiet! Ja! Goal! Het kan hoor! Laat de leeuw niet in zijn hempje staan. Holland, hè! Schiet, Gakpo, schiet!
Boutje weg, hoorst, boutje weg, hoorst, boutje weg, hoorst.
We verdienen het!
We kunnen het weg, Woutje weg, Woutje weg, It was a long night yesterday. I'll be really honest, I just decided to stop filming after the match because I felt like the party should have kept quiet, private, because yeah, people can say things around there when they don't want to have on the internet, and if I accidentally film it, it could go in on the internet, and I don't want to do that. So yeah, the match itself, we got robbed. We got fucking robbed. Fuck you, Anthony fucking Taylor. What the fuck, man? The ball was already in the goal before Maignan even knew about it. Maignan, even then, right? Gakpo, I get it. He was offside. Yeah, he stood offside. He didn't touch the ball. Maignan could never have dived. I mean, it's just stupid, really. You saw it on my face when the goal actually went in. And yeah, the satisfaction of scoring that goal on the Euros against France, this could genuinely ruin our Euros. Like, I'm not saying we have a chance, right? I don't think we're gonna win it. But we would have had more of a chance if we became first, I think. I do think it's that like that. I heard it yesterday. So this could genuinely ruin our Euros, and it's all because of Anthony Taylor. I mean, he didn't really decide it was far. Yeah, the referee wasn't great. I say fuck you, Anthony Taylor, but he didn't decide the goal. It was far. I don't even think they let him look at the screen or anything. So maybe he would have decided against it, but yeah, I feel robbed. I feel really robbed. And the fact that you saw the goal go in, everybody in the entire club was jumping, screaming. Just the emotions were so high. And because of VAR, it immediately goes from the highest of highs to the lowest of lows. With almost everyone being quiet, not everybody realizing that the goal hasn't counted. So that was painful. But yeah, I genuinely feel like we've been robbed. I think any other day France would have beaten us, to be honest. And this was the day that we were going to win this. But yeah, we all saw what happened. I'm not going to talk about it anymore. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys around in a bit. Bye.